Similarly, in today's world, we are faced with all kinds of counterfeit happiness. It is so easy these days to become distracted and waste our precious time on mindless entertainment, rather than engaging in worthwhile activities such as scripture study or temple attendance. President Dieter F. Uchtdorf said, "One of the adversary's methods to prevent us from progressing is to confuse us about who we really are and what we really desire.